Let's start question number 78. A and B are partners sharing profits in the ratio 3:2. Question number 78. A and B are partners sharing profit in the ratio of 3:2. C was admitted for 1/6 share. C was admitted for 1/6 share in the profits with a minimum guaranteed amount of ₹10,000. So guaranteed amount is given. Guaranteed profit is given 10,000. It means in no case C will get less than 10,000. Okay, so this is what the meaning of guarantee of profit. It means if the loss of C goes less than 10,000, at least C will get 10,000, not less than 10,000. Okay, at the close of the first financial year, the firm earned a profit of 54,000. Find out the share of profit of A, B and C will get. Okay, dear children, firm earned a profit of ₹54,000. We need to calculate the share of profit of A, B and C. First, out of 54,000, we will calculate profit of C. C's share in profit. So, in 54,000, C's share is 1/6. Isn't it or not? 9 is 54. So C is getting 9,000, but the guarantee is given to C that C will get 10,000. Remaining profit after giving profit to C is 54,000 minus 9,000. So how much is remaining? 45,000 is remaining. Who will get this 45,000? A and B will get. In which ratio? In 3:2. So A's share in profit will be 45,000 multiplied by 3/5, and B's share in profit will be 45,000 multiplied by 2/5. So 5 9 is 45, 9 3 is 27. 5 9 is 45, 9 2 is 18. Now C must get 10,000, but C is getting 9,000 according to the calculation. So what is the deficiency? So deficiency, if we calculate, the deficiency is 10,000 minus 9,000 is 1,000. Who will give this 1,000? In question nothing is mentioned. So this 1,000 is given by A and B in their profit sharing ratio 3:2. Okay, so this 1,000 will be distributed into 3:2. So 1,000 divided by 5, 200. It means 600 A will give and 400 B will give. Isn't it? 3 plus 2, 5. 5, 2 is 10. It means 2, 3 is 600 A will give and 400 B will give. So A's share in profit will be 26,400. B's share in profit will be 17,600. And C's share of profit, he will get 1,000 extra. This 1,000, so 10,000. So in this manner, C is getting 10,000. A's share of profit is 26,400. And B's share of profit is 17,600. I hope it is clear to everyone. Question number 79. A, B and C were in partnership sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 4:2:1. So question number 79. Okay, ready? A, B and C are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 4:2:1, means 7. Then what happened? It was provided that C's share in a profit for a year would not be less than 75,000 rupees. So C is getting guarantee that his profit would not be less than rupees 75,000 in any year. Profit for the year ended 31st March 2020 amounted to 3,15,000, and profit of that current year is 3,15,000. This was the profit of that current year. You are required to show the appropriation among the partners. The profit and loss appropriation account is not required. Okay, so we can easily appropriate without preparing profit and loss appropriation. The ratio is 4:2:1. So let's calculate what is share of profit of A. A will get 3,15,000 multiplied by 4/7. B will get in 3,15,000 2/7. And C will get 3,15,000 into 1/7. So let's calculate 3,15,000 divide by 7, 45,000. 45,000 into 4, 1,80,000. 45,000 into 2, 90,000. 45,000 into 1, 45,000. According to ratio, C is getting 45,000, but C has given guarantee 75,000, and it means 30,000 is deficiency. So who will give 30,000 to make this C share 75,000? Who will give 30,000? In the question, nothing is mentioned. When nothing is mentioned, then the partners, existing partners, will give in their profit sharing ratio. 4:2 means 2:1. So they will give in 2:1. So 30,000 is given in the ratio 2:1. So when we divide this deficiency in 2:1, what we get? 20,000 and 10,000. So 20,000 A will give and 10,000 B will give. Okay. So it would be 1,60,000. Then 90 - 10, 80,000. So this is their share of profit in this case. Okay, dear children, I hope this question is clear to everyone. Question number 80. X, Y and Z entered into partnership on 1st October 2019 to share future profits in the ratio 4:3:3. So X, Y, Z entered into the partnership in the ratio 4:3:3. They entered their partnership on 1st October. Okay. X personally guaranteed that Z's share of profit after charging interest on capital at the rate of 10% per annum would not be less than 80,000 in a year. So X is giving guarantee to Z. What guarantee? That your profit will not be less than 80,000 in any year. Okay, not be less than 80,000 in a year. Okay, dear children, per year 80,000 is guaranteed. Capital contribution were 3 lakh, 2 lakh and 1,50,000. Okay, so capital contribution is given. Prepare profit for the year ended 31st March 2020 was 1,60,000. Prepare profit and loss appropriation account. So in this question, we need to prepare profit and loss appropriation account. So let's prepare profit and loss appropriation account. So let's start by net profit. The profit is given 1,60,000. 1,60,000. We write interest on capital in debit side. 2 interest on capital, okay, x, y and z. Let's calculate. The capital is 3 lakh and 10%. 10% of 3 lakh is 30,000, and we need to calculate for 6 months because they have started their business on 1st October. So 30,000, half of 30,000 is 15,000. So 15,000 is the interest on capital of X. Let's calculate for Y. 2 lakh, 10%, 20,000 and half is 10,000. So 10,000 is the interest on capital of Y. And Z, 1,50,000, 10%, 15,000 and half is 7,500. Half is 7,500. So let us do the total. 10, 20, 25, 25 plus 7, 32. 32,500 is interest on capital. So let's check out what will be the difference. So 1,60,000, 1,60,000, okay, to profit transfer to partners capital account. Okay, so let's see how much profit X, Y and Z will get. Okay dear children, so let me prepare a small working note. So 1,60,000 minus 32,500, what will remain? So let me calculate. 1,60,000 minus 32,500. So 1,27,500 profit is remaining. This will be distributed among partners in their ratio 4:3:3. In their ratio 4:3:3. So let's divide. Okay. X will get 1,27,500 multiply by 4 by 10. Fine. Let's calculate for Y. Y will get 1,27,500 multiply by 3 by 10. And Z also will get 1,27,500 multiply by 3 by 10. Okay, dear children. So, divide by 10 into 4. 51,000 A will get and 38,250 B will get, Y will get and Z also will get 38,250. But in the question you can see what is the guarantee given. X has given guarantee to Z. How much? 80,000 per year. If 80,000 is for per year, for half year it would be 40,000. It means Z must get 40,000, and who will give? X will give. So you can see here Z is getting only 38,250. So how much is required? It means 1750 is required more. Who will give? Those who have given guarantee. Who has given guarantee? X has given guarantee. So X will sacrifice. X will give 1750 to Z. Okay, so 51,000 minus 1750, it will be 49,250. Profit of Y remains same, 38,250, and the profit of Z becomes 40,000 according to guarantee. So this is what is required. So X will get 49,250. Y will get profit 38,250 and Z will get 40,000. So this is how the distribution of profit will be done in case of guarantee of profit. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Question number 81. A, B and C are partners in a firm. Their profit sharing ratio is 2:2:1. A, B and C are partners. Their profit sharing ratio is 2:2:1. C is guaranteed a minimum of rupees 1 lakh as share of profit every year. So who is getting guarantee? C is getting guarantee of rupees 1 lakh profit every year. ओके, एनी डेफिशिएंसी अराइजिंग शैल बी मेट बाय बी, इफ देयर इज एनी डेफिशिएंसी ना हु विल गिव, बी विल गिव, इट मींस बी हैज गारंटेड दैट आई विल गिव इफ देयर इज एनी डेफिशिएंसी. ओके, सो लेट्स सी, द प्रॉफिट फॉर द टू इयर्स एंडेड 31st March 2019 and 2020 वर 4 lakh and 6 lakh respectively. Prepare profit and loss appropriation for the 2 years. So 4 lakh is for 19. So first we will prepare for our 2019 profit and loss appropriation account. Profit and loss appropriation account for the year ending 31st March 2019 by net profit. The net profit is 4 lakh to profit transfer to partners capital account. Let's distribute to A, B and C. A, B and C according to their ratio. 4 lakh is to be divided into 2:2:1. So 4 lakh divided by 5, 80,000, 8 to 16. 1,60,000, 1,60,000 and 80,000, but C is getting guarantee 1 lakh. So it means 20,000 more is required. Who has given guarantee? B has given guarantee. So that's why when B has given guarantee, B profit will be reduced and C's profit will be increased by rupees 20,000. Is that clear? So 1,60,000 A's profit, B's profit will be 1,40,000 and C's profit will be 1 lakh. In this manner, profit is distributed to the partner. The partner who has given guarantee only give, only sacrifice his share from the profit. I hope this part is clear. Now there is one more part. Profit is given 6 lakh for 2020. Let me prepare profit and loss appropriation for that year also. Profit and loss appropriation account for 31st March 2020. Okay. Debit side, credit side, profit for 2020 is 6 lakh by net profit 6 lakh. This is 6 lakh is to be distributed to the partners to profit transfer to partners capital account. Okay, the name of partners are A, B and C. A, B and C and their ratios are given 2:2:1. So this 6 lakh is to be distributed into 2:2:1. So 6 lakh divided by 5, 5 12 1,20,000. So it will be 2,40,000, 2,40,000 and 1,20,000. So in this question, C's guarantee is 1 lakh. There is no deficiency. C is already getting more than 1 lakh. So there is no adjustment which is required. Guarantee of profit concept is required, is used only when there is any deficiency. When there is any deficiency. Okay. So I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.